Now, many people ask me how to make the Dasha Bhukti all right, how to make the Dasha Bhukti as very good across as a person. First of all, divide the Dasha Bhukti into two parts. The first Dasha Bhukti is that of Rahu, Saturn, Jupiter, Ketu. These are kind of malefic Dasha Bhukti, and then there are benefic Dasha Bhukti as a person. The benefic Dasha Bhuktis are the Venus, Jupiter, Sun. All these things are considered as the positive Dasha Bhukti as a person. The very, very important thing is, don't get carried away by what lot of astrologers talk about it as at about the Dasha Bhukti part of it. They are not very clear. Most of them will take the Lagna, and they will take from the Lagna and they say, you are having Trikonadhipati Dasa, you will do well across. You are having the Kendradhipati Dasa, you will do across. I will give you one example. There was a guy who was having Makara Lagna. The 5th and the 10th Lord Venus was in the 4th house, and he met one famous astrologer and triplicant who told him that he is going to have an extraordinary, very good Dasha Bhukti of Venus. Unfortunately, his Saturn was in Kanya, and from Saturn, the Venus was in the 8th house across. So, it turned out to be a huge disaster across as far as his career is concerned. He could not come up in life, and the second most important thing, he became not only unsuccessful, he ended up in the jail across as a person during the Sukra Dasa. He was totally crestfallen. He didn't know how to analyze the Dasha Bhukti part of it. So please understand, from Saturn, any Dasa or Bhukti which is in 3, 6, 8, 12 will give you a lot of problems and issue during the Dasha Bhukti. That is very, very important. If the Saturn is not, if the Bhukti is not from 6, 8, 12 from Saturn, you need to understand that the Dasha will be very good across. The second problem is C from Rahu. If the Dasha or Bhukti is 6, 8, 12 from the Rahu, generally you are going to have a lot of health issue and you can have a lot of problematic issue across. Therefore, these are the first two indicators has to be taken. Please do not take it from the Lagna, as it will not produce a proper impact into your life across. Now, this is a very, very important indicator as far as the Dasha analysis is concerned. Also, please understand the start of the Dasha Bhukti. If the start of the Dasha Bhukti is going to be problematic, then the entire Dasha can have a problem. For example, somebody called me from abroad and he tried to connect with somebody who was having the Rahu Dasha. The Rahu Dasha had begun and it was in Kadaka, it was in Pushyami Nakshatra, and it turned out to be a major problem for that boy. The boy had become a psychiatric, he lost all interest in education, he was beginning to show signs of depression and he was not eating medicine. As soon as he left the house, he was not going to come back, and people have to really track him down and find out. See, the beginning of the Dasha Bhukti will give you a strong indicator of how it's going to be across as a person. Now, the how to rectify it is the first question mark which you have to do. If you are going to have a bad Dasha Bhukti, you are going to tell people, I don't want remedial measure. I don't believe in remedial measure. I am not interested in remedial measure. What will happen. This itself is a first indicator of how bad the Dasha or Bhukti is going to be into your life across. If you are going to have a good time, you might be very interested in knowing the remedies for the Dasha Bhukti. So first thing is, if you are having Rahu Dasha, please visit the temples of the snake and try to light the lamp. For example, you try to light the lamp for the Rahu Ketu, or go to Pambar Mansala, Kuke Subramania, Kalahasti. Like that, you please go to the spiritual temples across, which is very, very important. If you are not going to the temple, if you are not going to the holy places itself, you can be indicated that you are going to have a rough stuff time. The second one is, suppose you are having Sukra Bhukti, then go to Mahalakshmi temple. If you are going to have the Saturn Bhukti, then go to Shiva temple. Now many people try to take Sun as Atma, Sun as Shiva. No, it is not. The Saturn is the Ishvara and Saturn is the indicator of Lord Shiva. So if you are going to have the Saturn Dasha, it is better you go to the Shiva temple, not the Ugra Shiva temple, but to the Sattvic Shiva temple. This is the first indicator, which is very, very important. The second thing is, whatever is the Dasha, please try to light lamp for that. For example, you are having Surya Dasha, please light 5 lamps for the Sun. If you are having Chandra Dasha, please light 5 lamps for the Moon. If you are having Mars Dasha, please light lamp for Lord Subramanya every day across. This is the second indicator you should do when you are having a Dasha Bhukti. When you are trying to invoke a ritual, it will help you a lot with that particular area. If you are not having going to that particular area, you might be having a problem. So keep a photo of that particular Devata. If it is Ketu, please do light the lamp for Vinayaka, which is very, very important. The third most important thing is, in a bad Dasha Bhukti, do not go to negative places. For example, ill health, do not go to places of hospital, and for example, do not go to death areas, do not go to court cases, do not go to any of these negative areas across as a person. This is very, very important. Also, check your friendship. In friendship, there are people who are very, very problematic into their personal life. Please try to avoid them. If you are having already a bad Dasha Bhukti, do not connect with people you are already having a problem. They will tend to create more problems for you and they might drag your energy across. So therefore, avoid negative people and avoid negative places. For example, there was a guy who in Mahalakshmi, that is Sukra Dasha Bhukti, was going to the Samshan. He was doing Tantric Sadhana and invariably he was not making money across. So you just need to understand that any Dasha Bhukti, don't try to do Dasamaha Vidya Sadhana, don't try to shift sadhana. All these things has to be done under guidance and you need to be very careful. Generally, I would request you to do the Ganapati Sadhana, Mahalakshmi, Mahavishnu Sadhana, Skanda Sadhana, Surya Sadhana. All these things in general will not give you any trouble. I have seen a lot of people doing Tantric Sadhana and invariably they get into problem. There was a guy who was having Saturn, Rahu, Jupiter, Ketu and lot of planets were inside the Rahu Ketu, which was like the Kala Sarpadosh. I told him, please do the worship of Mahalakshmi, Mahavishnu. It will help you a lot than trying to do the Ugra Devata Sadhana. In fact, he felt I was the only astrologer who had guided him properly across as a person. So please understand that this is a very, very important indicator. Wrong Devata, going to wrong places, connecting with wrong people, invariably you will have a lot of trouble and difficulty across as a person. In case you are going to have a good time, you will be going to good places, you will be worshipping the correct Devata and invariably you will be doing well across as a person. So this is an important indicator. The other important indicator, see the transit of Moon. When Moon transits the Bhukti's Janma, that is Dasa's Nakshatra. For example, you are having Sukra Dasa and Sukra is in Rohini. When Moon transit Rohini, just see how your life is going to be. That will give you a lot more indicator. So during the Dasa or the Bhukti transit of the Moon, you should do the special ritual which will help you to overcome a lot of difficulty across. So once you know that Janma, that is the Bhukti Nakshatra or the Dasa Nakshatra, try to do ritual during that period, you will not have lot of problem and issue across as a person. Now many people don't take this as an indicator and they try to create a lot of problem for themselves across. So this is very, very important. And also if you are having Rahu Dasha, be careful on Saturdays and Rahu Kala. If you are having Surya Dasha, be careful on Sundays. If you are having Chandra Dasha, be careful on Mondays. These are very, very important. The day of the Dasabhukti has to be in proper alignment, which will help you to succeed. I have given few tips, but I have written a big book on remedial measure, which will be very, very helpful to you across as a person. Thank you. Battery drive.